Sense. And ever since then, I have more fun on a skateboard. I got joy and happiness when I skate. And I just want to encourage you guys to always examine your thoughts and your hearts when you do things. And you'd be surprised if you do it for God and you do it for the glory of God, you're going to be happy with doing it. And not only that, He's going to bless you and honor you. And you're going to excel in what you're doing. So that's pretty much it. And I want you guys to take that this week and next month. And you know, we'll talk about something else. But when you skate, skateboarding can be worship. This could be something that you can do for Him, and that's awesome. That's amazing. So, all right, guys. So, thank you for coming out. Anybody here doesn't know about God or Jesus Christ, and they want to talk to me privately, I'd love for you to come up to me, and you know we can talk. But other than that, thanks for coming out.
Celebration done. Celebration over.